was forced to take for 2 years.
Back inside here, and that first pitch swinging out towards left field, that's going to hook and fall beyond the fence, a home run for the leadoff man, Rhys Casley, as he's done so many times before, a round trip or a solo shot for Casley, and makes this a 14-1 ball game.